What's up, guys? Emmanuel here. Welcome back to my channel. In this video, I want to show you how I create smartphone video mockups like this one here. You would have seen it several times on my channel. If I'm creating a tutorial on my phone, I mock the video up into a smartphone device like this one. And a lot of you guys have asked me how I do this. And in this video, I'm going to show you how you can do it. It's very, very simple, right? It's going to take you less than 30 seconds. And we're going to be using Canva, so I'll show you how I create mockups like this one. And in case you need it, you want to create tutorials or whatever, and you need to mock your video up into a smartphone device, I'll show you how to do that in this video. First, you need to create your video, probably record your phone screen or shoot your video in a 9:16 frame, right? What I mean is you should shoot your video on portrait mode, not landscape, right? On portrait, so that you can insert the video into the device, right? That's the only way you can mock up the video in a smartphone and not have part of the video cut out, right? So you understand what I mean. All right, so I'm going to take you to my laptop screen now, where I'll show you how I do that. And it's very simple, right? Very, very simple. So let's get into my laptop screen. So guys, once again, welcome back to my channel. And what I need you guys to do right now is to hit the like button on this video, and also let me know what you think about this video in the comment section. And if this is your first time of coming to this channel, you're welcome. My name is Manuel, and on this channel I create helpful videos about online business and videos that help make money online. And what you need to do right now is to join the tribe, hit the subscribe button and subscribe to this channel, and also turn on the notification bell so that I get real-time notification whenever I upload helpful videos like this. So guys, I'm not going to waste much time in this video because this is something very, very simple. So in a few minutes I'll be done. So let's get started. First, I have the video I want to use to demonstrate this to you, and here is the video. Now in this video, I used my phone to record it, right? So as you can see, it is phone screen recording, so that's what I'm going to use, and that's what you should have as well, right? So with that, I'll come over to Canva, and here on Canva you can select any template you want, but I'll just use a YouTube thumbnail, right? And that's because I'm uploading this video to YouTube. The videos that I create using that technique, I'm uploading them to YouTube. But if you're uploading to Instagram, if you're uploading the video to Instagram, then you should select Instagram post template, right? If you're uploading to Facebook, you select Facebook post template, right? But I'm uploading to YouTube, so I'm just going to use YouTube thumbnail so that I'll get the perfect measurement. All right, so here you have a blank canvas. And if you've seen my video tutorials where I use that phone mockup, you know that I use yellow background. So you can choose any color you want. You can choose blue, you can choose red, but I usually use yellow, right? So this shade of yellow in particular. Then the next thing you want to do is to come over to Elements. Now you can do this on your phone, right? So if you know how to use Canva, just follow these steps. Go to Elements and then scroll down to Frames, right? Where you see Frames, click See All. And then just scroll down a bit. Now, if you want to create a desktop video mockup, you just bring in this frame here, or a PC video mockup, bring in this PC, or a tab, you bring in this tab. But for a phone, I'm going to bring in this phone mockup here, and then just drag it to the position you want it to be. So just drag this open. Right, so here's what I have here. Then the next thing you want to do is to upload the video you want to use, right? So I'll come over to upload and then click upload media. Here is it. So I'm going to upload this. So it's going to take some time for this video to upload. So I'm just going to proceed with one of these videos that I've already uploaded before. Let's say this, for instance. So once you are done uploading the video, just drag it into your work, right? Just add it to your work. And here's the video, and this is a frame. A frame simply means you can add stuffs inside. You can add an image inside this frame. You can add a video into this frame, right? So I'll just drag it into the phone, and this is what you have, right? And I'll just name my project, let's say design. So once you are done with this, you can add text, you can add objects to this video here. But I'm done. The next thing I'm just going to do is to click on share to download. Now, when downloading your video or when saving your video, make sure you are saving it in MP4 format, right? Use MP4 and then click download. So it's going to take some seconds for the download. So let's just wait for it. All right, guys. So my download is done and you can see here is it at the bottom of my screen. So if I open this video for you, you are going to see what it looks like. So as you can see how the video appeared, and this is how easy and very simple it is to create video mockups like this. For those of you guys that have been asking how this is done, so this is how I do it, right? So make sure you give this video a like and let me know what you think in the comment section. And if you have to subscribe to the channel, make sure you subscribe before you go and turn on notification. And I'll see you guys in the next video. Thanks for watching.